his gift for, well, part of his gift for Father's Day. And I'm going to show you guys. I saw this idea online and I was like, let me put my Photoshop skills to the test. So I did, and this is how it turned out. It says Daddy, and all the pictures of her as she's growing up. Making sure everything is right. How does it look, Mila? Hey, baby.
So, I'm going to tell you what we're doing for Father's Day.
Okay, I'm ready.
I'm not going to give you specifics.
Okay.
After you shoot, you have to come home as soon as you're done, because we're dropping Mila off.
Oh, really?
And we're going to do a staycation somewhere here, but only for one night.
Okay.
But I really wanted to do it for you, because I know you said, like, just do lunch or whatever, but I wanted to do something special for you, because you're like, you work so hard for us, and you haven't had a break in a while, and I just wanted this to be a little gift for you.
Cool, I'm excited. Any hints?
Mila has a little gift for you, so you need to come this way. Okay.
Oh, that's so nice. Thank you, baby. I love you.
That's to go in your office.
Thank you.
So, we are heading to start off Father's Day, and Kyle has no idea where we're going, but so this is gonna be really fun. And I just wanted to tell you guys that we're going to Baha.
Same a little ways away. I freaking knew it. Shouldn't care about anyone. Hoping to stop. Honestly, that's a crazy view. Just keep on doing what you do. I'm cold.
We ordered breakfast in bed, and I got eggs Benedict, and Kyle has steak and eggs. I surprised him with it this morning, and we bring it out on a tray. What you like to do? Do what you like. Do what you like to. What you like. Checking out, but we spent most of the majority of the morning in the room having breakfast in bed, just relaxing, and that was so nice. And now we're going to have lunch with my parents-in-law, and after that we'll probably lay by the pools for a little bit and soak up these last few hours of this.
It was a very good surprise. Like you're just the way you are,
the way you are. After the sale. Happy Father's Day! And lots of mac and cheese, some apples, margaritas.
made it to the pool.
Trying to live my best life.
Gonna relax now for the rest, for a couple more hours. Just keep on doing what you do. So, we just jumped from there.
No, I jumped from high, you jumped from the child's thing.
No, but this is like their Dean's Blue Hole, which is nowhere like it because we actually, well, I actually jumped from Dean's Blue Hole and that was terrifying. But anyway, I was so scared just now and it wasn't even that high of a jump, but I was so scared because I don't know, when I got to the front, I was terrified to jump just now, but this girl in front of me, this little girl, I went up first and I chickened out, and then she was up there again when I went up there. She was like, you just have to not look down. And I was like, okay, this little girl is telling me this, I can't back out this time. So I actually did it, and I didn't mind it, but probably not going to do it again. Or anything that brings us down, so come on now. Keep on doing what you do, doing what you do, doing what you do, doing what you do, doing what you do. Do what you like to, what you like to do, do what you like, do what you like to, what you like.
Do it.
That red button, like right there.
You see this guy, right? Oh, you see this guy right here? He said, do it. He said, do it.
Bye, guys. I don't like you just the way you are. The way you are. Oh. Keep on doing what you do, doing what you do.